YouTube, it's your boy Guru Guy 17. I'm back with another video, and it's another request video. I'm going, like I said in the last one, I'm going down the list, and today we're reacting to Marvin. Y'all gotta tell me how to say this. Marvin Cease, and it's the song called Ghetto Man. I don't want to butcher the last name, so if you know how to actually pronounce it, send it to me. Help me out. But, yeah, we're going to see what this hitting on. All the recommendations I done seen, like, they ain't missed, so. Finna, hey. Go ahead and let this mug cook up. And if you don't know me, my name is Guru Guy 17. I'm from Shreveport, Louisiana, Ratchet City, 318, whichever one you want to call it, you know, it really don't matter. But another thing I do here, is, you know, Stoner Friendly Channel, I hit my bone. By the time I hit this bowl, you should already hit that sub button. So let's get to it. You got a couple seconds. It don't take that long. You're going to enjoy yourself. You're part of a nice, you know, nice, well-knit group right here, you know. A nice little establishment, a little organization. We a family.
Girl should have. Cause I made ghetto plans.
Look at that same jacket I fuck with. Yes, sir. And the love
you're looking for, I want you to come on. Let me take you to my paradise. Let me be your man, baby. But remember, I'm just a ghetto man. That's all I am. Singing in this ghetto town. I just want to remind you one more time, baby. I'm just a ghetto man. Baby, I can't give you a lot of things. Because I made ghetto plans. Don't you ever forget that, baby. Oh, I'm a ghetto man. I don't have much, but I'm willing to share with you. You see, baby, most men can give you a whole lot of things, but I'm just plain old Marvin, baby. You see, I don't live in Hollywood.
Song also, it's gonna, the link gonna be in the description down below. And if you also have some music similar to this in your repertoire of music, send it to me. Like, I'm gonna react to it, real talk. Like, I like hearing these gems. I like, you know, I feel like certain music, you know, is a gateway to your, you know, gateway to people's souls and stuff like that. And how do you, you know, just operate as a person, it's, you know, what you listen to sometimes tells you how that person kind of is. And like, this is a beautiful soundtrack. It was simple, but at the same time, it was a clear cut message. You can tell what the message was throughout the whole thing. You felt it. So I appreciate that. And I'm done, you know, expanding on this song. My name is Guru Guy 17. I'm thankful that you, you know, tuned into my domain. Your boy out.